It's pretty cool to see James Blake. He's like an American tennis legend. The things he has to say are pretty touching for a young athlete like me.
I feel really fortunate just to have had the experiences I've had and be able to come back and hopefully help with some of the things I did right, some of the things I did wrong, and just talk to the kids that are from the same neighborhood I grew up in. Normally it's an individual sport, but I've gotten to play on a lot of teams, so it taught me a little bit about teamwork and being a part of something bigger than yourself.
I think for me the biggest thing was that hard work pays off, like, on and off the court.
He just knows what he's talking about, and like, when he says nice shot, you're like, oh, James Blake said nice shot to me. Like, I can tell my parents back home that.
Try to get all the information from him as I can, you know, to improve my game.
Towards the end of my career, I moved back to Fairfield, and even when I was in the middle of my career, I still had a place here and felt like this was home. I would go out there and hit with a few of the locals I knew, or my coach would go out there, and that was where I got back to being ready for the Pro Tour. Tennis definitely taught me plenty of lessons about life, hard work, perseverance, dedication.
You win, you lose, and you just compete as hard as you can, and you move on to just do your best.
That's it. Thank you to James for coming down.
Thank you.